is the Sweet 16.
Yes! To be remembered!
Welcome to the road to the Final Four. I'm Greg Gumbel.
For Dayton, I think they have a disadvantage with their size, and that's a major advantage for Stanford.
It's Stanford and Dayton.
Many days fell away.
And another steal there by Price.
They come the other way. Seibert. It's Smith, three.
I like it. Nice pass by Pierre.
They go inside. Freshman Kendall Pollard. Indeed it was, finishing up with a triple, Jordan Seibert.
How I'm beginning to be an optimist about this. How I'm beginning to be an optimist about this.
That's a three, Jordan Seibert. Seibert the other way, and puts a three.
And when you're having fun, things come a lot easier for you in this game, too.
Scooching for three. Smith can't get it. There's a three inside by Devin Scott. Smith can't get it. There's a three inside by Devin Scott.
The game for the Dayton Flyers. 6-0 run for Stanford.
Scott has a again inside.
That's the problem.
But if you close your eyes, does it almost feel like
beaten Ohio State, they've beaten Syracuse, and now they beat Pac-12 Stanford as the Dayton Flyers are going to the Elite Eight.
We're here on Key Favors Street now. The fans and students here are celebrating.
How do you feel right now?
It's just a blessing. It's a blessing. It's amazing to be in this position right now. Just a blessing to be with these group of guys and just come out here and compete on the biggest stage in college basketball. It's just a blessing.
To be where we're at right now is just a real credit to our kids and their togetherness.